Good morning. It is Thanksgiving, well, American Thanksgiving. It's just before 10 a.m. I've been at it since about 7:45. So here's what I got. So I had to take out another beam that was here. I don't know if I'll take this one out or not. I'm going to anchor this 2x8, which was recycled from the last beam, to the existing support beams with the lolly column, because those are... And now that I'm taking stuff off, how's it go? So anyway, so I just cut those in to size, and I'm going to screw those in. I'm going to shim them up, level them out, and then screw them in so that they form yet another support. I made this pressure-treated stud wall, which was hard to do and to get it level. I had wanted to do two, like kind of like one here and one here to space it evenly, but this was much taller than I thought it was. It was like 69 inches, 68 and change, and I only bought 12 footers. Should have worked to be able to make two, but then I realized I needed to double up on these supports because we are talking about 2x6s instead of 2x8s. So that's where I'm at right now. I'm going to take a break, have some Gatorade, come back, cut my 2x6s. That one needs to be 168 and 5/8 of an inch long. That's going to be a double, and then they're going to be singles. And it'll be interesting to see if I'm parallel from this one all the way to that one. It'll be interesting to see if it's parallel. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, that one. Okay, taking a break.